Okay, so let me tell you about our test piece. This is a test piece written by an American guy called Stephen Buller, and it's probably just easy if I just read out the program note. Right, so this music was written. This is why we call Gossip Holdback.
Iona.
This music was written to commemorate the 15th anniversary of the Battle of
Iwo Jima.
A significant event in the history of the United States Marine Corps. It received its first performance by the brass choir of the US Marine Band at the National Cathedral in Washington, D.C. The music is divided into four programmatic sections, portraying the quiet anticipation before conflict, the arduous journey to the scene of the battle, a time of introspection, and the prayer, the hymn tune Melita is featured, and finally, the hostile confrontation. There are frequent references to the Marines' hymn and the national anthem, particularly in the closing bars, depicting the Marines raising the American flags on the islands, signifying the historic conclusion of the conflict. So that's about the piece. It's been fairly challenging to rehearse because it's kind of fairly bitty in the sense that it's fairly thinly scored in certain sections of it, so to actually rehearse it has been quite challenging. Obviously with holiday season, I mean, Neil spoke to Neil, holiday season, it does sound like I'm making those excuses. I'm not going to say that. Enjoy Images for Brass.
Thank you.
for us. If you want to do it again, then I think we'll also have a couple of opening remarks ready to come down to Chevron. Right, we're going to feature a soloist now after that, because it's not worn out. Matt Hill, our resident Ukrainian, he